You're doing well tonight. Hallelujah. But we're honored to be here. Praise God. This is a night of worship and praise and adoring the Lord Jesus Christ who gave so much for us. So this evening, we just want you to just rest in the Lord and worship and sing and praise His name. God is so good. If you're joining us by line, thank you for joining us tonight. Enter into the presence of the Lord as we sing and worship Him. Father, tonight, we thank you for your presence. Be honored as we worship you this evening in spirit and in truth. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Turn around and greet your fellow Christian brothers tonight. A handshake, a high five, and let's worship the King of Kings.
Christ is my firm foundation, the rock on which I stand. When everything around me is shaking, I've never been more glad that I put my faith in Jesus. 'Cause he's never let me down, he's faithful through generations. So why would he fail now? He won't. He won't. And I've still got joy in chaos. I've got peace that makes no sense. So I won't be going under. I'm not held by my own strength, 'cause I built my life on Jesus. 'Cause he's never let me down, he's faithful in every season. So why would he fail now? He won't. Thank you.
Thank you. You want. Why don't you all stand with us and sing this next song? Lord, we thank you for what you're going to do tonight, God, and we just release your blessing over your people.
I speak the name of Jesus over you. In your hurting, in your sorrow, I will ask my God to move. I speak the name 'cause it's all that I can do. In desperation, I'll seek heaven. Pray this for you. I pray for your healing, that circumstances would change. I pray that the fear inside would flee. In Jesus' name, I pray that a breakthrough would happen today. I pray miracles over your life. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. I speak the name.
Open up our altars for prayer this evening. And if you have a need in your body, as we continue to worship, I'm going to invite you to come. I'm going to ask that our care elders would just come and be ready to pray for people. When I was 10 years old, I gave my heart to Jesus Christ. I had my first encounter with Jesus. For the last 65 years, I've never known him to fail once. I've declared that I've declared that the word of God is true. Jeremiah 33, verse 6 says this, "Heal me, and I will be healed. Save me, and I'll be saved, for thou art my praise." Tonight, whatever you may be struggling with, you may have physical illnesses, you may have emotional, stressful situations in your life. The Bible says, if there's any sick among you, let them call for the elders of the church, and they would lay hands upon the sick, and they shall recover. They shall be healed. They shall be saved. Tonight, I believe the word of God. I stand upon that word and declare to you that tonight you are healed in Jesus' name. Whatever that illness, whatever that circumstance is, as the Holy Spirit speaks to your heart about coming and receiving prayer tonight, and our ushers will assist you, you come and I declare over you the word of God. By his stripes, you are healed. Receive that tonight in Jesus' name as we continue to worship. You come and receive prayer this evening.
This is the air I breathe. This is the air I breathe. Your holy presence living in me. This is my daily bread. This is my daily bread. Your very word spoken to me, and I'm desperate for you. This is the air I breathe. This is the air I breathe. Your holy presence living in me. This is my daily bread. This is my daily bread. Your very word spoken to me.
Sweet sound. May it be.
Let the King of my heart be the mountain where I run, the fountain I drink from, oh, is my song. Let the King of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life, oh, is my song. You are
I've seen miracles my mind can't comprehend. And there is beauty in what I can't understand. Jesus, it's you. Jesus, it's you. You're the wonder-working God. You're the wonder-working God. All the miracles I've seen, you're too good to not believe. You're the wonder-working God, and you heal because you love. All the miracles we'll see, you're too good to not believe. Too good to not believe. Too good to not believe. And I can't resurrect a man with my own hands, but just the mention of your name can raise the dead. So all the glory to the only one who can. Jesus, it's you. Jesus, it's you. I believe you're the wonder-working God. You're the wonder-working God. All the miracles I've seen, you're too good to not believe. You're the wonder-working.
Don't you tell me you can't do it. We see cities in revival. Thank you.
roars like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us so.
sing a little louder.
Sing a little louder.
I'm gonna sing a little louder.
Sing a little louder.
I'm gonna sing a little louder.
I'm gonna sing a little louder.
Sing a little louder.
In the presence of my enemy.
I'm gonna sing a little louder.
Louder than the army.
Sing a little louder.
My weapon is a melody.
I'm gonna sing a little louder.
Heaven comes to fight for me.
I'm gonna sing a little louder.
In the presence of my enemy.
Sing a little louder.
Louder than the unbelief.
I'm gonna sing a little louder.
My weapon is a melody.
I'm gonna sing a little louder.
Heaven comes to fight for me.
Sing a little louder.
I'm gonna sing in the middle of the storm.
Have you enjoyed the presence of the Lord this evening? Amen. Hallelujah. Hey, thank you, worship team. Thank you so much for leading us into the very presence of the Lord this evening. God bless you. Well, listen, the cafe's open tonight. We thank you so much for being here this evening. Stick around, have some food with us, fellowship a little bit. God is so good. Amen. Amen. Let's give her a shout of victory. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Hallelujah. God bless you, church. Have a wonderful evening. Be blessed and be a blessing in Jesus' name.